I believe impossible things. Under the birch, Piptoporus betulinus, once thought so magical, they were inserted in warriors' shields that swords might go astray. And who was the first to say this? We don't know. There are so many things we don't know. The mushrooms are round, but connect to the tree at the roots. They appear horseshoe-shaped. Who was the woman who first rode a birch horse in Finland's summer rain?